It is March 9th, 2020, and things are swell today.